There's a lure nearby. My focus can help me find it.
Thank you.
Another morgue. Better deal with it. All right. Gotta shut this thing down. Another weird log from the Julius. This one mentions a third lore close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. The lore. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off. Fire can help here.
Moment before thought.
Oh,
should be able to override the lure now. Should be the last one. And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead! I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'll do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
Will do, benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded to Nox. See if they're okay.
What's an outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing to Nox. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of... Aloy!
Yvira, couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight.
You with me, Marshal?
My blade is yours!
Blood of the Ten! We get to kill these things? What are they?
In this fight. I should let Avira know. Rain's finally stopping.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. And those weird machines, do you think there'll be more?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley, and put a stop to it.
Oh, good news for the clan, then.
You don't want to fight more of those things, Evira. They're not like other machines. The masters they answer to see people as inconveniences. They'd kill anyone without a second thought. And eventually I'll have to deal with them.
The lights offshore. Is that from them?
Yeah. It's a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. But definitely something for a champion, not a marshal. Here, take this then. It might help with what lies ahead.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for a while. But you have to tell the rest of the Tanakhs to stay as far away from that island as possible.
By the champion's word. I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.
Another Tallneck. Frost ammo's not gonna do much. Watch on the biosphere. I should grab its data. But I don't know. trying to get it down. Find something to jump onto the drone. Would you look at that?
Thank you.
Got it! Taking you with me!
Now to get the data from the drone.
Got it. Now I just have to take it back to base.
Walk with honor. Even outlanders see that Regala is treacherous.
How can you say that?
I only meant...
No! I have to find him.
By this outlander.
What's going on here?
You're her. The one from the embassy. Please. You have to go after my father. He's going to get himself killed in the stand of the Sentinels. The forest beyond the village. Everyone else seems to have forgotten that we don't abandon our own.
Fenira? If you're gonna drag the Outlander into this, at least tell her the whole story. Garoka gave her that stab wound.
It was an accident.
How did your father accidentally stab you?
For a while now. He's been sneaking out of the village to hunt alone in the stand. Sometimes he's gone for days. So this time, I followed him to his hunting camp. Tried to convince him to come home. Words led to fists. And somewhere in the middle of it all, his knife. He was already gone when I fell.
You would have bled to death had I not come looking for you.
It doesn't make any sense. The way he looked at me... It was like I was a stranger.
Perhaps it's time to recognize...
He's fine! He has to be.
I can't make any promises, but I'll find him if I can. At least to see if he's all right. Where's his hunting camp?
Southeast of here. Thank you.
Glad that's settled. Now you need to rest.
Gun down the strength of the Outlander's blade.